in fourth place, and somebody right out on the grass there, it looked like Jim Davis, who won one of the heats, but De Silva making a bit for the outside, round the outside of Shell, he doesn't do it, still looks green and green, green and driving the race of his life at the moment. Well, De Silva nearly had him, this time he's trying again, he's going to try and go around the outside, but there ain't much room there, but he's done it, that was sensational, that's why he is so good.
A magnificent move by De Silva, and again, as we saw that happen earlier today.
Outstanding that somebody should dominate it like this.
Already he's following in Tommy Byrne's footsteps. In fact, both of them, Tommy Byrne drove this particular category in this particular car last year, the Van Diemen car, and he made it from that step, more or less within the space of a year, into Formula One.
It must have an enormous future.
It does indeed, and quite an indication of his talents is how smooth he looks. At that time, slightly ragged, but he doesn't seem flustered, the car isn't running off onto the dirt. It's a fair indication that this pilot has a lot of talent.
Out over the curbs, maybe a little bit unnecessary because he's still trying. Down he comes, out of Dunlop, and that's the fist of the air and the checkered flag once again can be justly proud. There's De Silva, a face that we're going to know extremely well in the future. And I would be almost certain that a face that we're going to see.
Yes, a decisão aí de andar de Fórmula 3.
Primeiro porque eu sou novo e um ano de Fórmula 3 só vai me dar muito mais experiência, andar em carros mais rápidos, pneus slicks novamente, conhecer novas pistas. E é um ano de experiência, né?